QuantConnect's AlphaStreams marketplace allows you to license your alpha to financial institutions. To submit an alpha, go to the My Alphas tab and submit a new alpha. Here you can attach the project along with the backtest containing the alpha you wish to submit. The backtest needs to pass all of the initial review requirements. Once your alpha has passed all the checks, give your alpha a name, and then write a description of your alpha. Try to aim for approximately 250 words to convey the logic of your strategy. The description will only be shared with clients of the AlphaStreams marketplace who have signed an agreement to prevent reverse engineering. Next, we need to enter a price for our alpha. Shared mode allows multiple institutions to license your strategy. Exclusive mode only allows one. We recommend using the default pricing and then updating the prices once your alpha has reached a 3-month track record. Alphas also have a trial period for institutions to test your idea before licensing. We recommend a trial period of at least 30 days, but set a period appropriate for your style of strategy. For example, a monthly rebalancing strategy should have a period of at least 90 days. Next, select whether you're live trading this strategy. This is for clients who know what to expect and there is no penalty for your alpha. Make sure to fill out the rest of the survey. Finally, review the design guidelines and check if your alpha adheres, then submit your alpha. From here, our alpha review team will take a look at your alpha. We will let you know if your alpha needs any changes before advancing further. Once your alpha has been listed, you will be able to find it on the AlphaStreams marketplace.